out, see how it comes out. So here we go. Hey everyone, I'm Eli. Most of you call me Eli. Most of you don't. Most of you call me Elijah. It's been a while since I updated a video or anything. The last you guys heard of me is that I was starting P. For most of you that don't understand, that are confused with the word tea, no, not the drinking tea. Tea as testosterone, male hormone. I was in the process of starting, but something interfered, something got in my way that I couldn't. But nevertheless, this one-man show is not gonna come to an end because of the fact that I have a new appointment. August 29th, I will be starting hormones. For those of you that are new to my channel and that are confused of what am I talking about and what is this about and what's the whole point of this video, let me introduce myself again. I'm Elijah Matthew Cortez. Those are not my legal names, but they will be my legal names pretty soon. People call me Eli. I'm 20 years old. I will be 21 in 6 months. I am a transgender man, female to male, in a sense, if you guys want to call it like that. This is my channel. Welcome. For those of you that do discriminate trans folks, if you are not getting entertained or this is not educational to you, please, please do me a favor. Stop this now and get off my channel. For those of you that are supportive of what the decisions I do, thank you. I applaud you, and this means so much that you are actually here watching this and actually getting something out of it, because it's hard for us trans folks to even be accepted in society for the fact that, like people say, we're not in our right body. Okay, let me start my video now. Let me talk what I wanted to talk. So, back to the tea appointment. It's August 9th, August 29th, I apologize. August 29th, I will be starting testosterone. My plans for it, because of the fact that I couldn't the last time, my insurance made sure that they can cover this time the whole expenses. Excuse me, I just like had a bowl of cereal, so it's not processing yet. So this is why I'm burping a lot. But let's see. Life's been good. For those of you that didn't know, I was attending, I still am, I'm in college for, vocational school for, medical assistant, which, I'm sorry to say, for my classmates that are watching this, I don't like it. I kind of, for me personally, I find it bullshit, and it's not intriguing to my eyes. I'm more of a cook, a chef, somebody that deals with food, or pastry. I hope you guys don't take that to offense, or take it anywhere personally, because it's my opinion and I'm entitled to what I feel and think. I'm hoping to get into a culinary school pretty soon, because I already went to school and got a tour of it. It's awesome. I love the school. The whole vibe and the energy and the people there makes me excited just to go, because it's like they're welcoming you into their family. One, they don't know you. They welcome you into their family, and they'll tell you that you are there to learn and that you're going to become a family member. And that's what I look for in school. Somebody, well, people that don't just look at us as students, but look at us as family members. Because it's a team. Everybody's not doing this by themselves. Everybody has to lean on somebody once in a while. Things about me. Sorry, I'm moving my hands a lot. It's a jerky thing. We move our hands a lot when we talk. I don't know. It's just a habit. I got a new nose piercing. See it? Let me see. Yeah. I got a new nose piercing. Went a size up for my gauges, so I'm half an inch. Got a new tattoo. It's a wolf paw print, because I feel that's my spirit animal, and I have to embrace him, or her. Either way, it's still my animal. Let's see. I don't know what else. I will be opening up my other piercings, but for now I can't do it since, you know, medical reasons, and, you know, it's not professional as people, guys. This is why I want to be a chef, and a pastry chef. For the fact that when I own my own restaurant, I don't give a shit what people have, my employees, what are they wearing. Because you should feel comfortable with yourself and where you're working at. You shouldn't be like, oh, fuck, I can't get this, or this and this. Because, you know, it's not professional. But yeah, so if anyone out there is still confused of anything, it doesn't matter, just like the simplest thing, like what's a trans person, please, 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 please write down below. Or look for me on Facebook, Eli Cortez, E-L-I Cortez, C-O-R-T-E-S, and ask questions. I'm more than willing to answer them. This is why I'm here, to help you guys understand what I'm going through in my life and what's a trans person. And it'll make me more, it'll brighten up my day more. For the fact that you want to get educated on it, you want to know. But if some of you are just gonna just ask me questions to be stupid and make fun of it, then please don't ask at all. I'm warning you guys now. I don't like to put myself in situations where people are not just gonna get educated for the positive, and are gonna get educated for the negative, and just make fun of me and every trans folk out there. Cause that's not right. You wouldn't like somebody making fun of your mom, or dad, or aunt, and uncles, or grandparents. You wouldn't like it. It's horrible. It's a horrible feeling. So, yeah. I guess that's all for now. Thank you for watching, those of you. I will be updating even more now, because I promise. That's why I'm gonna keep uploading. But yeah, keep watching my videos. I will be uploading videos every 2 weeks for the fact that I'm not on T yet. But if you guys give me topics to talk about, it'll be instead of every 2 weeks, it'll be every week or every 5 days. But yeah, bye guys. I don't think that it changed, but we're out of time.